Hi, welcome home.
Oh, that smells awesome. Thank you.
Long day?
Yeah.
Have a seat.
Okay. That looks really great.
Cheers.
Cheers. What is that?
Oh, I can't believe this. I think the kids across the street were throwing things. This hit the door and made this huge sound.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's kind of weird.
I know, but I think it's just some wood carving or something somebody did, but it is a little creepy.
There you go.
I know, it's weird. Ha, funny, Mr. Voodoo.
Trick or treat! You okay?
Yeah, okay. It's a nightmare.
Okay. Bad dream or something? Oh.
Yeah, it was that doll. It was like...
Yeah, it is that doll. It's fucking voodoo shit.
Do you really think so?
I had a friend in college from Louisiana, and he was totally into that stuff. And he said the only way to get rid of it is to pass it on to somebody else. So you need to pass on that doll. You need to get rid of that doll.
It's Halloween. I guess I could hand it out tonight to somebody.
Yeah, no better time. Just give it away.
But I thought I did.
It's probably in your dream.
Okay. I'll get rid of it.
No kidding. You'll be alright.
Trick or treat!
You can have that. There. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Good night.